You go on Kuglus. Damn. Already next one. Ten damage? Damn, what the... Man, this is not a good combat to be without spells. We are kinda screwed. We are kinda screwed. Let's shot there. Can't hide. Ugh. Bad rolls. Bad rolls. I guess keep hoping we roll well. 16, 9 fire. 9 fire is not bad at all. This guy has 20, 22, maybe. Should I heal? Yeah, we should heal. Relax on shields. So I can also attack. There we go. Not great damage, but at least we hit. Missed. Attack. Are all playing. There we go, she has plus 7 to hit, damn. Damn, Aranai, eh? Beastly. Almost dead. There we go. I definitely need to rest.
I'm sorry. You. This is all your fault!
Soldiers die. You should know that.
Maraike will take his soul to peace.
Don't be fooled. The Soraks are responsible. And many others will fall if we don't report to the council.
You people, just leave me alone.
So I'm wondering what would have happened if we spoke to...
From here, look. What's this?
Him first.
From imperial times.
That was Robar. Just a scout. More will be coming.
They're here. They're coming back.
Yeah, we can't fight all of that.
Take your stuff into the secret passage before it's too late.
Critical characters. Two characters join your party as companions. Take care of them. They are critical and will be game over if they die. On the other hand, they are not mere followers. They can fight and perform actions just like your heroes. Escape from the caves. Can arrest. Also, let me check this. Escape lane with Dallas Amber. Okay. So, yeah, I guess if I picked Robar, maybe this guy would have died or something. That was a poor choice, I think. I think this is what we got from him. Operational report to the first Whisperer. Investigation of the human clerics and their powers. Okay. Right. Let me save. And see if we can rest. Short rest. I don't think I can take a long rest. I need the short rest to heal. Roll one. Roll one. Alright, good. We still don't have any spells though. Is there a way to long rest? I don't think so. Maybe tutorial. Long rest, long rest. No. Long rest. It only says short rest. When your party is low on health and spells, you can take a long rest as long as you are in a safe location and you have one foot where... How though? Like, it doesn't tell me how to do that. And use the food? No. Maybe it's because I'm not in a safe location, I guess. I don't know. I don't see anything else. No actions. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. No path destination, okay. I need to cast light, actually. I can't see anything.
We're all gonna die.
Thanks for that. God damn it. You should have died into the crowbar.
This one didn't die yesterday.
What's this outfit?
Timarian.
Who wants to open this?
You never know. There might be a fortune in there.
Says the thief, of course. Well, let's have you only go there. No path destination. Wait. All right, some money. Scroll of detect magic, not really useful. Timarian Inquisitor Journal. That does sound useful. Magnificent leather armor. Alright. What's so magnificent about it? It has exactly the same things. exactly the same stats. It has a pack ton more value. It also looks cooler, I guess, so that's something. Sor Akath are not far behind. Are this the Sorath? But you know, after thousands of years, the name kinda got changed, maybe. Not sure. Why don't you have a potion? Weird. I guess you had the healing which I used. It's gonna be a bitch without having spells. Alright. Cool. I mean, I can sell the armor. It's basically worth quite a bit of money. And doesn't offer anything special. But I actually like how it looks, so you know, there is that.
Wait! Think they're Sorax?
Who else?
Right out of a fairy tale, as ugly as life.
And certainly not lizard folk. We can surprise them.
Can't we sneak around?
From what I see, not a chance. All right, tread lightly, and we all attack at once.
I mean, we had trouble with one of these guys. You want to fight all of them with all no spells? It sounds like a horrible idea. If you can sneak up close to enemies, you can take them by surprise and force them to lose the first round. Click on the attack option or attack spell with one of your characters, target an enemy and confirm the attack. Okay. There is no way to sneak though. Oh. I wish I had my spells. You cannot attack. You cannot see this target. No, oh, there are four of them now. That's awesome. There's even more of them. This seems like an unfair fight. Why would I unhide? Two damage. Wait, that's awesome. And someone has spells. At least there's that. Probably should save them for heals. Bless is nice too. Plus 1 default to attacks, plus 1 default to saving throws. You have AC 16, so get down here. You have AC 15, so also get down here. Attack. With advantage. This guy sees everybody, by the way. I'm not sure where they will come from. Oh, I could have dropped that on them, maybe. Maybe you can do that. Fifteen damage. And still didn't die. God damn, these guys have a lot of hit points. And I can also attack. Nice. Ah. Come on. We were not hidden. We'll attack again. There we go. Ah, two damage. This is not great, but okay. Alright. You don't have a ranged weapon? You have an inventory? No. Shit. I don't want to go close because he would die. So I guess he'll stay here hidden for now. Be ready, melee attack. So we're still hidden. Should be able to kill this guy. And back away. It took a surprise attack and more to kill one of them. That is not great. Goddamn perception. 14 should be miss. I really want them to come to me. I don't want to go there. How many spells you have? Two more spells. Let's go where I can see them. Use a cantrip. 7 radiant damage and he's dead. Good. Alright. Let's. You have a lot of hit points. You have a lot of armor class. Go close. And attack. Ugh, 2. Of course. That's fine. These guys defy gravity. What the hell did he do to us? Doom laughter, but we both saved, okay. Come on, fighter, this is where you sign. With a critical miss. You would be streaming as about to go stream Biomutant. Did you play Biomutant? The beta so didn't seem that great. Also, I didn't know you were streaming. I'll check it out. Well, after this stream, obviously. We don't need healing, right? Nope. Alright, you go sneak and backstab this guy. Ah, you were detected. Damn. We should still get the sneak attack.
Yep.
Wait, what? Did he shoot someone? He has swords. Alright, I missed something there, I'm not sure. It's enjoyable, the narrator makes me want to kick him in the teeth. I think I saw that they are gonna patch it. And you can remove... not only the narrator, but the gibberish too. But yeah, that seemed annoying. And I love narrators, usually. Yeah, that advantage thing is so good. Good luck seeing my stealthy thief or spy. How are you enjoying this? I am enjoying it really a lot, actually. This is a game made for me, to be fair. I'm not sure I would recommend it as easily to someone who is not a huge fan of D&D, but as one, I just love it. It's fucking awesome. Nice. I don't mind the gibberish, the narrator reminds me of the guy from Getting Over It. Good, I'm glad you enjoy it. Thanks. I think you can turn off the narrator though. Like, I remember I saw a bit of Co's playthrough. And there was an option to remove it. I need to get more games like XCOM 2. Yeah, not a lot of those, unfortunately. Hopefully they will get a new one soon. Did you play War of the Chosen? It was much better than XCOM 2. There is also a Korean game with kind of superheroes which have their own teams investigating stuff and fighting enemies. The combat is XCOM-ish and it's called Troubleshooter. I played a bit of that. Yes, block. So, disadvantage on the roll, and he missed. Awesome. Alright, you. Can we attack this guy? Yes, we can. A second critical miss? Come on, man. Don't do me like that. Yes, War of the Chosen is a lot of fun. It is. I never finished it, unfortunately. I played the on and off. I got one of the Chosen down. And then I stopped playing for a while, and when I went back, the saves were corrupted. So I never played it again. I'm really hoping XCOM 3 will have co-op, like Westland 3 or Divinity Original Sin or Shadowrun Boston Lockdown. I want more isometric games with co-op, it works really well, and I like to play it with my friend, Majestic. PS4 corrupted my War of the Chosen data. Oh, yeah. The problem with XCOM, it's extremely buggy. The original XCOM, of the new ones, I mean, was buggy. I played 3 times, I finished it once. Once I played with permadeath, I got the bug 113. And I played again with permadeath, and I got the bug on the final map. And I was, fuck this shit. Chimera had a lot of bugs, which I tried recently. I had fun with it, but yeah, too many bugs. So basically every XCOM game I have played is buggy as hell. Unfortunately, they need to do much better in that. It's especially for a game that offers permadeath, it's kinda insane how buggy they are. First time I played XCOM 2, I had a bug that caused me to crash when the avatar appeared during the final mission. Wow. Yeah, no. Usually when that happens, I just drop the game and move on. I get too mad about that. Like again. Nice, good job. Hide. Yeah, I gave it about a year and came back and beat it, then bought War of the Chosen. Man, I never finished XCOM 2 or War of the Chosen. XCOM 2, I tried to stream it. I got owned by RNG hard a couple of times, so I dropped it. I came back to War of the Chosen. I tried twice and I got hit by bugs and never managed to finish it. Which is too bad because I really love XCOM. Like, as I'm sitting, I have this plate with Vigilo Confido, like above my monitors. I love the original ones too, back when they came out. Terror from the Deep and Enemy Unknown. This combat went much better than I expected, actually. Good job, us. Like, really impressive. Why am I rolling survival? I don't know. Yeah, we're pretty good, actually. I got a game that was inspired by XCOM UFO Defense. It's called UFO Afterlight. I don't know it. I know the Xenonauts, I think, which is kinda the original XCOM. I played the original XCOMs up until 4 or 5 and then stopped because they turned pretty bad. Alright, too heavy. Crossbow bolts, who has crossbows? You do. Alright, we're tight, very tight on encumbrance. Well, I hope you have fun. I'm gonna start up Barry Mutant. Alright, man. Thanks for dropping by. Enjoy Barry Mutant. There are a bunch of stalactites too. Maybe I could have dropped. It's fine. We managed without it. Yeah, healing potions. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I'll just drop it down. I'm just checking if there is anything hidden. Let's be cautious still, actually. Just in case.